Got it. I'm gonna get Secrets of Zoctubu by a friend, so you must stay tuned for that. One of them is gonna go do something. So at the moment, this is my park. There's some making the Rixie enclosure, which I don't have enough for Rixie, which is just a pain. He's busy doing something. Busy making these guys the 1997 pattern. So that's cool. And low health. Let's see where that is. I want to look for food. Food! This is, I think, is the second island you get for recovery of the island. As you can see, these guys need a massive enclosure. Why didn't I just do that? Now I can cut off a valve from there to there. Wow. Just really wanna Oh gosh, that's actually quite a lot of space. Here's now I can get the Pteranodon. Not yet though. Almost. Let's check on him. Yeah, they're fine. It's my turn by the Granny Flat. Thursday, tomorrow is what do you call Friday. So yeah, this is either Sona or is a new bar, and then summer when you play Jurassic World. I'm probably gonna have running around Stegosaurus. Wait, just gonna want to check something. What the heck? I can't go anywhere else in this nasty ass place. What? Well, anyway, I'm gonna have a running around Stegosaurus, and it's almost my time to put it off. Well, it actually is my time to put it off. So I'll be having a run around Stegosaurus by tomorrow. So stay tuned for Secrets of Dr. Wu and a freaking Stegosaurus.